Texas man, we'd get a straighter answer. They'd let us smoke what we want, we'd have a lot less cancer. There'd be a bunch more daddies sons could be proud of. We'd have half the crime, we'd have twice the fun. With a few more cowboys, be a lot less outlaws. With a few more amens, be a lot less bad calls. With a few more yes ma'ams and a lot less yes men, this world would be a better place to live in. With a few more cowboys. If we did it with a handshake, we'd save a lot of paper. That'd save a lot of trees we're shipping overseas to make her. If we stood by our word, took care of our own, bought it made in the USA, we'd keep it here at home. With a few more cowboys, be a lot less outlaws. With a few more amens, be a lot less bad. With a few more yes ma'ams and a lot less yes men, this world would be a better place to live in. With a few more cowboys. If we had a little more grit, less politics and more fist fight, met a man high noon. Hell, it's about high time we looked him in the eye, got our head out of the sand, hit him with a big John Wayne. Back, I did understand. With a few more cowboys, be a lot less outlaws. With a few more amens, be a lot less bad calls. With a few more yes ma'ams and a lot less yes men, this world would be better place to live in. With a few more cowboys, all in all we'd have a better world. With a few more cowboys, we'd have a few more cowgirls. Texas man, we'd get a straighter answer. They let us smoke what we want, be a lot less cancer.
You placed gold on my finger, you brought love like I've never known. You gave life to our children and to me a reason to go on. You're my bread when I'm hungry, you're my shelter from troubled winds, you're my anchor in life's ocean, but most of all, you're my best friend. When I need hope and inspiration, you're always strong when I'm tired and weak. I could search this whole world over, you'd still be everything that I need. You're my bread when I'm hungry, you're my shelter from troubled winds. You're my anchor in life's ocean, but most of all, you're my best friend. You're my bread when I'm hungry. You're my shelter from troubled winds. You're my anchor in life's ocean, but most of all, you're my best friend.
I came to see her daddy for a sit-down man to man. It wasn't any secret I'd be asking for a hand. I guess it's why he left me waiting in the living room by myself, with at least a dozen pictures of her sitting on a shelf. She was playing Cinderella, she was riding her first bike, bouncing on the bed and looking for a pillow fight, running through the sprinkler with a big popsicle grin, dancing with her dad, looking up at him. In her eyes I'm Prince Charming, but to him I'm just some fella riding in and stealing Cinderella. I leaned in towards those pictures to get a better look at one, when I heard a voice behind me say, "Now, ain't she something, son?" I said, "Yeah, she's quite a woman." And he just stared at me, and I realized that in his eyes she would always be playing Cinderella, riding her first bike, bouncing on the bed and looking for a pillow fight, running through the sprinkler with a big popsicle grin, dancing with him dad, looking up at him. In her eyes I'm Prince Charming, but to him I'm just some fella riding in and stealing Cinderella. Slapped me on the shoulder, then he called her in the room. When she threw her arms around him, that's when I could see it too. She was playing Cinderella, riding her first bike, bouncing on the bed and looking for a pillow fight, sprinklers with a big popsicle grin, dancing with her dad, looking up at him. He gives me a hard time, I can't blame the fella, I'm the one who's stealing Cinderella.